they feud. You decide. It's time for Film Feud.
It's just like, oh, dyslexia ke bare mein kuch kar dete hain, chalo theek hai, ab rulate hain. Ab bas ek ke baad ek rulao sabko.
I'll agree with the rulate hain. Listen, kya main itna bura hoon ma? Is not something you should be allowed to say in a movie or otherwise. That is a messed up line. That's obviously ab rulate
hain. Dude, that song, man. Main to yu tutlata nahi. Had me laughing the entire time, dude. Even though they're trying to show such like such an emotional scene, powerful scene. Dude, that line in the song, okay? Jab bhi kabhi papa mujhe.
It reminded me of the only other time I've cried in a movie. I watched Koi Mil Gaya Na Theater and I cried because they were hitting the kid with a basketball and he was mentally challenged as well. And by the kid, I mean a full grown Hrithik Roshan. But he just stares at them. Yeah, he's just like, huh? Like the more he gets hit in the face with a ball, the more he's just amazed that that's happening to him.
Oh.
And so in this, it's like the more this kid just gets like shit on by his parents, the more he's amazed. Bro, it was like the ending of Secret Life of Walter Mitty. Have you seen Secret Life of Walter Mitty?
This is Taare Zameen Par, okay? Mwah.
At the end of Secret Life of Walter Mitty, this guy, he's been chasing a photograph that Sean Penn has sent him, and he looks at the final Time magazine, and it's him on the cover. And similarly, Ishan Da Vinci looks at his teacher's final painting, and it's him. And can I just talk about the final frames of this movie, by the way?
Sure.
Before you shit on them.
Sure.
Do you remember?
Are you going to shit on them?
No, not precisely. But do you remember what the final frames of the movie
are? I do, yeah.
The kid runs toward Amir Khan and Amir Khan dirty dancing him up into the air. I kept thinking about dirty dancing.
Yeah.
Oh, it was magical. It's just magical. He's like, what can I do next with my hair and my talent that'll take me over the top? And he's like, mohawk. And dyslexia. And I'm going to direct it. And I'm going to have a song called Bum Bum Bole. I mean, what a man.
What is happening, dude?
He had one dialogue on repeat, which summarizes the movie. Do you know what I'm about to say?
I think so.
Bindaas.